Hi, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes Tutorials. In this tutorial, I want to show you how you can install Google Play Store apps on your Windows device. Okay, let's see how we can install. First, open any browser. Here I'm opening Chrome browser, and in the search tool type NOXNOX player and press enter. In the search result, you will find bignox.com. Open that. In the home screen itself, you will find download button. Click on the download button to download latest version, and this software is around 400 megabytes. Yes, the download has completed now. Open the directory which is the download file is located and double click on that to install and say yes here. I would recommend you to check out the license agreement from the software, and once you have read it, check it and select install. The installation has completed quickly and you can start the app here, or else you can find a desktop icon to launch the software. So once you have started, it will ask you to log into the Google Play Store. I'm going to log in now. Once you have logged in with your Google account with Knox Player, you will find a dashboard like this. Or else, if you want to log in from here, go to the App Center and you will find Google icon here. Click on that, and here you need to sign in. If you are seeing a different language on your system, don't worry, we can change the language here. So to change the language, go to the icon here, settings icon, click on that, and here you can find the option. In my case, I want to change Hindi to English. It will restart again, don't worry. So now we have set the Knox Player language to English. Again, go to the App Center and go to the Google icon, and here we can find sign in option. Click on that. And say agree here and accept. Now we have successfully logged into the Knox Player Play Store, and this is the Play Store. We can search any app which you want to install on your Windows device. Type Play Store and press enter. In the search result, you will find play.google.com. So click on that. Here you can easily find your app which you want to install on your device. So here I want to install WhatsApp. Or we can open after installation here, or if you want to open it from home, you can go here back button or home screen. You'll find we have installed WhatsApp. Now we can open WhatsApp and we can configure and we can use it. That's it, friends. This is how we can install Knox Player on our device, and we can install any Android app which we can use on our Windows 10 laptop or desktop. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel, and please like and share the video. If you have any queries, please comment below, and we will meet you in the next video. Until then, bye bye.